hold on, Forrest. You gonna hear me out. I sold your whole lot to Floyd Banner one damn go. We're taking you a month off, load that. Not only that, I sold it for $5 on the barrel. That's twice what you get. Right here? That's $2,000. Minus my commission.
Look at you. You think you're so goddamn smart, huh? Fooling around like you Al Capone. But you do best friend. Y'all take a good look, Jack. Yeah, that's your new best friend.
Yeah, you were on there too. Especially Deputy Rakes, the one that hired the men to do that to you.
Who told you that?
Floyd Banner himself.
Oh, Floyd Banner himself. Well, that must be gospel. What's that?
It's a gift from Floyd Banner. It's an address for us. Before you can find the bastards, cut your throat. I say we get them tonight. Anything else I can do for you, Forrest? Sweep your fucking floors, maybe?
I got somewhere I gotta be.